Hi, I'm Kendall Burton, and you're watching Street Vibes. It's World Kidney Day, and we ask the question today, are St. Lucians conscious enough of their kidney health as well as their overall health?
I don't believe Lucians are health conscious, because we Lucians eating too much bugs.
Sometimes, to be more precise, for not everybody may be on the side where health is concerned, because most of the time it all depends on the type of food that you eat or the type of alcohol or drinks that you consume. And a lot of people tend to not knowing what is basically good for you or what's bad for you, because a lot of people just go with the flow. So sometimes you can say on a scale of 1 to 10, maybe you might find, I'll give it like 6 or somewhere there, because a lot of people just follow the trends. They see you doing this, they will want to do it. But then on the other side, eating right and taking care of the body physically, they're not up to that part. So I don't think they're that fully health conscious.
No, they doesn't take care of the body enough good for me.
And why do you think so?
Because they don't have time. And they're eating things everywhere.
Well, no, I don't think St. Lucians are health conscious enough, because for some reason there are so many different means in which we St. Lucians can go and just walk into certain places and get our, like Victoria Hospital, you can go and check your blood, check if you have AIDS or so many other diseases out there, and people hardly take advantage of these things, you understand? So I believe St. Lucians are not health conscious enough. We need to be more, how would I call it?
Proactive,
right. We need to be more proactive when it comes towards our health, because people die so quickly. You know, the simple little thing, by the time you reach the hospital, they tell you you have kidney failure, you have heart failure. So I think St. Lucians should really take more action when it comes to our health.
My advice with this, most St. Lucians, they don't care. They don't watch the sugar that they use. They do not watch the salt that they use. Most of them, they go partying, they eat anything. They just not self-conscious, they're not health conscious. And exercising, they don't exercise. And all of these things, and do your normal checkup every year or every 6 months. Go to the dentist, you know, check your sugar, your blood pressure. You know, have a whole checkup. But most of them, once they have their money, their party, and that's it.
And that's the vibe from the street. We take you back to our studio.